गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज दैट इज सेंटेंस। व्हाट इज सेंटेंस? अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट आर पुट टुगेदर टू मीन समथिंग। सेंटेंस एक्सप्रेसेस अ कंप्लीट थॉट। तो व्हाट इज सेंटेंस? ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स। In the example, he opened the door. These are the groups of words. When we bring these groups of words together, this expresses a complete thought, and that is your sentence. Sentence is a group of words that are put together to mean something. Sentence expresses a complete thought. He opened the door. This sentence expresses the complete thought. Sentence always begin with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. So look at this example. People need full. Capital letter, first letter capital, and ends with a full stop. Sentence always, you know, always begins with a capital letter, but it can end with a question mark or exclamation mark also. It can end with a full stop, it can end with a question mark, it can end with an exclamation mark. How are you? Ending with a question mark. This is an interrogative sentence. Look out, exclamatory sentence to end with an exclamation mark. Okay, it can begin. It can always end with a full stop or a question mark or an exclamation mark. A sentence has two parts. First is your subject and the second is your predicate. Subject, जिसके बारे में बात हो रही है, जैसे in the example, boy with the blue shirt waved to me. We are talking about boy. So boy is your subject and what boy is doing? Boy who is wearing the blue shirt waved to me. So this is your predicate. Aunt Mary has a cat. Aunt Mary, subject, and has a cat is your predicate. Okay, we are talking about Aunt Mary. Aunt Mary is your subject. उसके बारे में क्या हम बात कर रहे हैं? That is your predicate. The Aunt Mary subject and has a cat is your predicate. So, sir, what is subject? Tell who or what the sentence is about. Here the sentence is about boy. Here the sentence is about Aunt Mary. Predicate, tell something about the subject. Ab boy ke bare mein yahan bata rahe, kuch bhi bata rahe. Here we are talking about Aunt Mary. Okay? With the blue shirt waved to me is your predicate here in the sentence. And has a cat is your predicate in the second sentence. Understood? Now this is your classwork. This you have to write down in your fair copies. Understood? Note down today's date, classwork, chapter name, lesson 1. Understood? Isko likhne ke baad you have to write the definition of sentence. Dekhiye, aapko sentence ki pehle definition, isko classwork, this you have to write down in your classwork copy. Understood? First of all, write down the definition. A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense and contains a subject and predicate. Examples, two examples you have to write. I have one brother but no sister. We are laughing. This is then example of sentence. After that we will do exercises. So first exercise, ए कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस विद सुटेबल सब्जेक्ट्स. कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस विद सुटेबल सब्जेक्ट्स. टुडे वी विल डू टू एक्सरसाइजेस ए एंड बी एंड बोथ द एक्सरसाइजेस यू हैव टू नोट डाउन इन योर कॉपीज. हेयर कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेज विद सुटेबल सब्जेक्ट्स. यहाँ पर आपको सब सुटेबल सब्जेक्ट्स से कंप्लीट करने हैं सेंटेंसेस. मेक्स ब्यूटिफुल फर्नीचर. हु मेक्स ब्यूटिफुल फर्नीचर? कारपेंटर. कारपेंटर इज योर सब्जेक्ट. कारपेंटर मेक्स ब्यूटिफुल फर्नीचर. निट्स ब्यूटिफुल स्वेटर्स. हु निट्स? माई ग्रैंड मदर निट्स ब्यूटिफुल स्वेटर्स. प्रयागराज इज माई बर्थ प्लेस. प्रयागराज आपकी जो भी बर्थ प्लेस है उसका आपको हेयर यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द नेम ऑफ दैट प्लेस. हेयर प्रयागराज इज माई बर्थ प्लेस. नाउ एक्सरसाइज टू. कंप्लीट द प्रेडिकेट्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. यहाँ पर आपको प्रेडिकेट्स से कंप्लीट करना है सेंटेंस. काउ गिफ्ट्स. अब प्रेडिकेट लिखना है आपको. काउ गिफ्ट्स अस मिल्क. द बर्ड्स आर फ्लाइंग हाई इन द स्काई. दिस इज योर प्रेडिकेट. गिव्स अस मिल्क प्रेडिकेट. बर्ड्स आर फ्लाइंग इन हाई इन द स्काई इज योर प्रेडिकेट. शी हैज अ ब्यूटिफुल फ्रॉक. A beautiful frog is your predicate. Definition and these two an exercise A and B. This you have to do it in your copy. Fair copy. Classwork copy. This is your classwork. Today's classwork. And what is your homework? Your homework is learn the definition of sentence with two examples. Understood?